winners. And your name is?
Sharon.
And?
Gloria.
Joe Bethencourt's here. Joe Bethencourt from Funny Fellows, but you actually play in the back room?
Yeah, back room there, yeah. Ooh.
Joe has an album out.
Mm. Yes, indeed.
Joe Bethencourt, live at Funny Fellows, Volume 1, The Old Red Cat.
Ooh. Okay.
Now, that's the one. Is that your nickname, The Old Red Cat?
No, that's my wife's nickname, as a matter of fact.
Okay, and there's a kitty on the back there.
Yes.
All right, how would you describe your music?
Well, it's basically Appalachian Mountain music, mm-hmm. Bluegrass music, sort of, mm-hmm. but lots of fun.
All right. he plays, ukulele, banjo, guitar, you name it. What are you going to play for us today?
What do you hear this
one? Paper sack.
Huh? Paper sack?
Yes, a Ladmo bag.
A Ladmo bag?
Yes.
All right.
A Ladmo bag.
I got to see this. I never seen a Ladmo bag played before.
I have learned how to do this off of my buddy, David Holt.
Yeah.
See, first of all, you have to have a big old hand full of air here. You have to heave it up, into the bag.
Oh.
And then, that's a little flat, so we have to... That's right. There we go, yeah.
Sleepy-eyed John, you better get your britches on. Sleepy-eyed John, come tie your shoes. Sleepy-eyed John, you better get your britches on. Sleepy-eyed John, no time to lose.
Boop.
You can also Ethan this, too. Off like this. That's good Ethan, lad.
Hey! All right.
Hey, that's fun. I like that.
All right.